Let's look at one mysterious phenomenon among many others. The story of the beating heart. All these little red balls are cells of the future heart. One after another, they come to life and begin to pulsate in unison. The primitive rhythm is the drumbeat of life, of the pump that is the heart. The machine of life is running. The embryo is 22 days old and measures just 2 millimeters. This is the beginning of a new and spectacular metamorphosis. 4 weeks and a multitude of transformations will shape the little aquatic mammal. The embryo slowly takes human form as it draws nourishment and energy from its mother's body via the placenta. The face takes shape. Soon, 2 small protuberances appear, the future eyes. They still have no eyelids, but they are there. All the organs go on taking shape. Bone cartilage, muscles, and tendons progressively develop. The embryo is now 34 days old and measures 5 millimeters. Its growth now accelerates. It grows by 1 millimeter a day. As the arms and legs take shape, the tail shrinks and will soon make way for the coccyx. The cavities of the mouth and nostrils begin to form, and the neck becomes finer. All this time, the brain continues its lightning evolution as it prepares to take charge of the entire range of human functions. Our little human is now 44 days old and measures 17 millimeters. The eyes are now protected by delicate eyelids. The backbone solidifies, the head straightens up. The heart, the blood vessels, and most organs are in place and begin to function. At 60 days, the embryo, which from now on is called a fetus, measures 3 centimeters and weighs only 11 grams. This extraordinary metamorphosis in the second month is truly magical. Indeed, scientists still can't totally explain it.